We can't not think about Sonic.
That's all we have left. Oh, apparently Persona 4 stopped working. Okay, guys, we're going to have to do a D&D session with just you and Rory. Da, 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 da. Oh shit.
Thank you. Hello there. It is Sunday evening again. It's time to go back on to Persona 4.
Golden. Yeah, so I believe you guys beat the mid-boss last time. At least I think it was the mid-boss.
Oh, yeah.
The second dungeon. Because he failed to kill you within the first few turns and lost all his MP. GG.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
We saved on both, didn't we? Cool.
Yeah, that's the save file, yeah. Okay, so you're at the entrance. We talked to the fox to check if it gave some good SP amounts, but looks like we need to increase its rank before it gives us a good price. Because it was ridiculous the amount we had to give it.
Yeah.
In worst case scenario, that's going to help quite a bit, though.
Right,
if you think you have too little time, you can use that to heal everyone. And just
Exactly. It's sort of like a go-to if you...
Yeah, if you think we need more time. Of course, by the time we realise that we need more time, we're probably in trouble.
Yeah. Sure, we won't get to that.
No. Maybe. You guys are... I'm fairly sure you are above schedule.
That's good to know.
Yeah. Unlike the first one where it felt quite to the wire, didn't it?
Yeah.
So... up to you whether you want to go back to town or not. I'm fairly sure you have a few days left. Or you can go into the dungeon and just try and farm the lower ones.
Could do, but I think we're going to leave because we're getting low enough SP, weren't we?
Yeah.
I think we did quite a decent amount when we got like a few levels.
Yeah. And
we got quite a few more personas going, so maybe have a break.
Yeah.
Get a few social links up and come back.
Yeah, sounds good.
Bye bye, Teddy. Yes. Welcome home, Honey-chan! Oh, how's that doing? Oh! Look ready to be harvested. Suppose.
You're probably gonna be... Oh no, you can! No, I thought you'd be exhausted from the dungeon. Guess you'll get able to...
There we go. That's yummy. I want to help harvest too. We've got veggies. Do you think we can grow even more? Ooh, tiny salt tomato.
No seedlings. Yeah, so those, I believe, give you SP, so they're quite good to grow.
Perfect.
Yeah. It's still evening. Right. I don't understand.
Okay.
Aren't you exhausted from...
Apparently not.
What?
I could see...
I don't understand. This is the same evening as you just returning from the dungeon.
Okay, so they won't let us outside.
Okay. Okay.
So I'll see if we go to bed, we'll talk to Nanako, essentially.
Yeah, try talking to Nanako, but it might also say we're too exhausted.
Okay, spend time. Okay.
Okay, it doesn't count towards exhaustion. Okay. Interesting. Nanako is pacing back and forth restlessly.
Dad's late again today. Oh, speaking of the devil. Hello, Doge, my residents. Oh, Dad. Oh, really? Okay, I understand. Dad's not coming home now. I need to get dinner ready. Jason, nice. Thought you'd be a little bit upset. We're out of pickled radish. That'll be disappointed.
Yeah, let's go and bowl center. He'll live.
He'll live. That's that one. We're going shopping together.
You feel Nanako's affection for you, and feel your bond has grown.
Deeper.
Nice. Justice is up.
The justice of Kana. Let's go, big bro. Went to Juness with Nanako. Oh, he's back. Tadaima. Dad, welcome home. Where did you go at this time of night? Juness. Didn't I tell you not to go outside this late? You were coming home, so I... No matter what your reason was, what were the rules? You promised me, remember? It's not Nanako's fault. I mean, we asked her to come shopping with us.
Or hear her out. One or the other. Yeah.
Oh, what?
What?
Don't have enough courage.
Wait, what? It's not Nanako's. Oh, we don't have enough courage to say it's not Nanako's fault.
Oh, but we apologize?
Hear her out, I'd say. We are fucking denied.
Why are you apologizing? You didn't do anything wrong. I didn't do anything. Oh no, don't cry, Nanako. That's stupid. Stupid. Stupid! Baka baka! Nanako. How dare you call your father stupid? Explain to Dojimaya why he went to Nanako with Juness. Pickled radish? For me? Is that so? But still, I can't allow kids to be walking around this late at night. You know how dangerous it can be. It's been lately. Should be wandering around there at night either. Decide to go back to your room.
They overhear students talking. Have you watched that mail order show on the TV every Sunday? I never miss it. The one on Sunday, Monday and Tuesday? You really love those kinds of shows, don't you, Mitchy? I remember you said you bought a really flashy, skimpy bathing suit last time. When are you ever going to wear it? I will wear it when the time is right.
Oh, it's Chuye. Probably can't talk to her now.
Something that might be worth checking is looking at what persona we want to aim for.
Okay.
Like, if we look at the list of personas we have that we can make soon, we can probably get their confident rank up in that particular persona.
Okay.
To make them even stronger. Do you kind of... So if we go to the Velvet Room.
Oh, the Velvet Room, yeah.
Yeah, Velvet Room, check out the ones we make.
Nope. You'll get courage one day.
Music.
Ah, she's here.
No.
Oh. Oh, you're going in? Then I'll go too.
Okay, let's have a look at the persona list. So I imagine going to be around 2021. Or maybe 22. King Frost is a good one.
Sounds like a Trap Frost upgrade.
He's like a huge, yeah. He's a good magic dealer and relatively tanky. Yeah, he's pretty good. But, yeah. If you wanted to go after him, that's the other thing. We need to make sure we actually have them. I don't think we have the Emperor.
Oh, yeah.
No. So, Hierophant is Shisha. That's that one there. What does Shisha get? Okay, Mizio Blazak. Enrage. Null's Electric. It's got interesting. It's got two weaknesses, true. But the fact it has a null.
Oh, yeah,
that's nice. Pretty good. Thing is, I don't know how far you can boost up Dojima's. Like, Dojima's? Wait a minute.
Yeah, he was the Seraphim, wasn't he?
Yeah, he is. I don't know how far you can gear his up. Or Zookicardia?
Add electric resistance to an ally.
And there's Phoenix of the Sun. Do we have access to... Okay, so we haven't... if you check Moon and Sun... check the Phoenix one. Galula... and Muragi. Null Electric. Another Null Electric. The hell is up with that? Do you want me to tell you why Null Electric is good?
Is that the next boss or something?
Maybe. But of course, I might be wrong on... I know that's the element it'll probably use, but I don't know what other moves it has. So I don't know if it's just one move that'll be electric. But yeah. It's not bad. It's quite funny that the two... Oh, if you click on that one again, though. So Phoenix.
Battle Phoenix.
Yeah, so we have the sun. Do we have... Okay. If you check the... That's fine, then. If you check the social links...
What's, Marie? What was she? Can't remember what she was.
She was a really odd one. I can't remember what it's called. Yeah, if you go, has to choose for things.
Chariot. Justice, Hermit's the Fox. Athlete Strength. Temperance. Sun, which was the music girl.
Oh, Sun is the music girl. Okay, Ayane. Yes.
And she was
the Aeon, is it?
The Aeon.
And then toy with Jester. I don't think I spotted any Jester presenters yet.
So the only ones we've got coming up are essentially Dojima and...
Yeah, either Dojima or... So both of them take place at different times, so you could probably go for both. So yeah, if you go to the music room, you might be able to get the next one up for Ayame. Nothing else.
Yeah.
Get Phoenix pretty much on the next level. I think that's pretty solid.
To the school.
Of course, I don't know if it is, if it's on this day.
That's true, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember where you go to do it again.
Okay.
I think you have to go bottom floor and then... Yeah, go bottom floor. Then down the hall. Yeah. Very nice.
I remember it was this way, is that?
Emergency exit, practice building, that's the one.
Yeah.
I think.
Science slip. Meeting. Storage. Yeah. Oh, ah, bugger.
Oh no, that's this. Yeah.
steam.
I think it is in the practice rooms somewhere, but I just don't remember where. Yeah, give it one more look over. I'm fairly sure it's at the end of the hall.
Ah, yeah, it's this one, isn't it? There.
Yeah, Monday, okay. Monday, cannot do hers day. Yet. Okay, at a moment.
Okay.
Okay. Are you having to bring up the weather at the moment?
Oh yeah. Quickly do that. We got to the roof again.
Oh yes, of course. There's that girl on the roof. Yeah.
Yeah. It's coming up. It's like Saturday.
Yeah. Okay, it starts on a Thursday, so you can get Ayame up in time. That's entirely possible.
Oh, yeah.
If you pretty much... If we did Ayame on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, yeah, Phoenix would be... Oh god. Yeah, that'd be pretty good, I think.
Yeah. I'm always right. Right.
Does it when she's wrong.
Possibly get as a social links up, or we could go back in, grind a bit more.
Let's see. What should you do today? Yeah, maybe do one of the, yeah, you could do just one of the other confidants for now. You get one of the ones that is lower on the list. Just so that we... Are you able to go and do that job? The one with the single mother? Not the single mother. The temperance one, the young mother one.
Yeah.
Because it's rank one at the moment.
Yeah, that makes sense. And didn't the son have one as well? Or was that... Was they...
Ayame's the son. But I need her to,
No, the actual her son. Didn't she have one as well?
Oh, no, her... I think theirs are together.
Ah, yeah, that was it. Stop. Work out a decent.
Yes, you can. Yeah, you can do. Yeah. You have to
don't have the thing center again.
Let me see. Let's on whistle. I'm the champion. No going easy on me. Once again, the children tug at you from all directions.
Oh, nice. I forgot this has increased our understanding. Oh, it's her again.
I think this was Max.
Do you want me to,
Oh, it's you. American, was it? You can... Are you getting along with Mr. Mary? No. You don't have to come and pick me up. You can... Do you like children?
But we're doing this job we've got to do, really.
Yeah.
Summing up can be a pain, but overall, though, yeah.
When you become a father, you'll probably help raise your kids. And those fathers in TV dramas, I'm jealous.
You look sad.
It's so tiring. I don't hate him, but... Do you like him?
I suppose we know she likes... Of course she likes him, I suppose.
I just feel that for... Don't hate him. I guess... She doesn't hate him, but does she like him?
Okay.
Of course I do. I didn't like coming here because I was one into the other mothers, but... Yeah.
Hey, sorry about being away for so long. Got caught up in family stuff.
You feel like you could understand Ellie's feelings of loneliness a bit.
Her feelings of loneliness?
10 points up.
Yeah.
The choice I told you to take probably was wrong. Oh. Oops. Are you Utakun's mother? Is it okay for you to leave Utakun by himself for this long? I'm not sure it's such a good idea. Even if you are worried about the young new caretaker being able to watch over your child. Yes, of course. I'm sorry to bother you. And if you excuse me. You finished your job and went home. Here comes the money.
That's like $50.
Two in one. Social link and money. Open home, big bro.
So Rory, have you been playing with mouse and keyboard this whole time?
Yes I have, yeah.
But you didn't even realise, did you? You've been playing so many visual novels.
No. It's a bit weird playing this on keyboard and mouse, but I've been playing it on controller. Getting used to it though. Let's get a courage up.
You can get your controller if you want, or do you not have access to it?
Yeah, I can get it.
It's up to you. You're right, Daniel.
Yeah. Pardon?
You're right.
Yeah, good.
All good?
What? Pardon?
And we're off.
Yeah. Well, I don't have control. Hmm. Yeah, no seeds at the moment. We need to buy some. So we got some tomatoes while you're gone, and so they should restore SP in the dungeon.
Oh, nice.
We had a look at some personas we might try and make.
We saw a big.
So we looked ahead to see what we could get, and now we're going to try and do the confidants.
Oh, yeah.
You got a number, you have a book you haven't finished yet. Perhaps you should sit on the sofa and read.
Will it boost our confidence?
I do.
Because once again, we can't fucking stand up to Dojima because... I don't have enough bravery on this point.
The gentle way. Okay, this probably boosts understanding. The thing with books is usually they give a huge amount of points to your social stats, but you need to finish the book. Usually. You began reading The Gentle Way. Various judo techniques are described here, along with the origins of their names and other judo trivia. You don't feel any stronger, but you feel like you'd teach these forms to someone.
Weird thing to think.
There's some pages of The Gentle Way bear left. You decide to save them for next time.
So what, we only finished like one chapter? I wonder why that popped up all of a sudden. Yeah, the home shopping program is about to begin.
Huh? Okay.
You've never seen this show before. Oh my goodness. This must be the shopping program you'd heard about. Tanaka's amazing committees?
Commodities,
there we go. Airs every Sunday and continues for the next 3 days. Whatever you purchase will be delivered in a few days. Hello everyone, welcome to Tanaka's Amazing Commodities.
For some reason I thought Tanaka was a female. No. Don't know why.
Granter of your desires. This is Tanaka's Amazing Commodities, the mail order television program being broadcasted live to you. We guarantee your purchase will meet your satisfaction for a fair market price.
Oh, tells it so well.
Now let's introduce the products that will be on sale for the next 3 days. Mido's Shoes. This is a limited edition pair of high quality shoes. But wait, there's more. I'll add 2 slimming foods to the Amido shoes. All this for only 5,980 yen. We've got another fantastic product on sale today. 1 medical kit. It's very helpful in emergencies. What can I do to sweeten this pot for you? Oh, I know. For this one, I'll add 4 medicines to your medical kit for 2,980 yen.
Oh, we gotta go down now.
These deals are so popular, we're only allowing 1 order per person. Which would you like to purchase today? You can only buy 1 of the products offered.
Oh, what? What? Ooh.
I don't even know what the Amido shoes do.
I guess some those would be.
I know they're an actual, like, armor thing, but I don't know what benefit they'll give
us. Yeah.
Maybe it's safe to go for medical gear. It's not even giving me an option to like change.
Yeah, you don't actually. It's not.
Oh. There, so. Oh, there we go.
You've been stuck in your visual novel for too long. You think the dialogue is actually the options. To be fair, though, with that little bracket size.
Yeah, that's what got me again. That's what I thought. So.
Just swaps around with the or. I don't know. I don't. Slimming food. I don't know how much we're going to be using slimming food.
I think we should go for the medical kit. I think. So it was with 4 medicines or something.
Yeah.
It was quite a good deal.
I thought so too. For like 2,900. Get in there.
Yeah, let's do it.
Wow, we sold through our entire stock, because there's only one. Thank you all so much for your participation in today's show. Today's sale is over, but we'll be back for another 3 days next Sunday on this very same channel. To all my loyal customers who got shut out today, I'll see you next time. Do you hear the same song again? Here comes Tanaka over the airwaves to you. The shopping program has ended. We turned off the TV.
From our sort of window, it looked like we were on a, like that was a driveway outside, but we're on a second floor.
Yeah. As if like going upstairs is actually leading you to the ground, and this is all underground.
Uh-huh. But then it's the CX at the house.
Maybe there's stairs at the end.
Ah, well, it's the Power Rangers.
Go go Power Rangers! Well, it'd be Sentai, Super Sentai. Super Sentai.
Go out till evening. Guess so.
Did you know that the Power Rangers was inspired by Japanese Spider-Man?
Oh, I heard that, yeah.
Yeah. Do you remember that, Daniel? Because we actually went to watch it in the anime club that we had.
Ah, yes!
We watched Spider-Man! And because he was so popular there, because he actually had a spider zord and a spider car. And they always reversed the clip of him having a rope in his hand so that it would grapple onto the things he's just pulled them off of.
Oh, you're here. Hey, why didn't you take me somewhere? Take me somewhere.
It seems Mary wants to go out. Feel your relationship with Mary will deepen. Have we got her thing yet? Spend the day with Mary?
We got her at level 1, I think.
Okay. It's still Sunday, and yeah, you can't do IR, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, seems so.
Yeah. Let's go.
Mary looks happy. Now give me a kiss. I know your parents are like an old man and a really old
woman. And a woman in half of it, his age.
Actually, you don't probably know how old he is.
That's true.
Don't know how old she is. She could be older than him.
Can't judge a book by its cover.
Her sexy, sexy cover.
Today, I want to go to a lively place. I want to go to Junez. I heard about that place.
Seems Mary wants to go to Junez. That's where the Jews are. Decided to take Mary to Junez. I almost thought I read the same thing twice then, but it was just because...
Oh, really? This is where couples go.
Oh, no. Junez, electronics department. I don't know why you would take her here. You were dragged here by an excited Mary. Oh, she wanted to come here. Wow, yeah. There's TVs.
Hey, what happened just now? Time sale. Everyone was rushing to grab something called salar dressing. Whatever it is, it must be worth fighting for.
It really is. Ore? Ore? Daniel.
Hey, Megan. What a coincidence. What are you doing here? Who's this girl? She's so cute.
Oh, come on, give us the option.
Back off, bitch. She's mine.
You've already taken the other one. I was hoping we get an option to say she's like our GF, man.
Unfortunately, we either have friends, or acquaintance, which will hate us, and this is Mary, which is...
I suppose pretty much that's what she's asking, right? This is Mary.
Oh, you've got the same name, that's weird. Shut up.
Yeah.
Mary looks perplexed.
Mary Shanahan? Mary Shanahan? Oh, that's a nice name.
Yeah, it's my name.
Onchie Sakonoka. Nice to meet you.
Sakonoka. Okay. I know what this is. It shows a lot of stuff.
Why are you getting defensive?
Oh, you came to look at the TVs too? Yeah, I want one too. We still haven't replaced our old one.
Oh yeah, she was looking for it.
I don't want one. I don't, but... Maybe you can turn it into a Star Scandals.
Can't say
can
that.
Even watch. Can you even watch it in that room?
Probably not. what kind of show is that? I guess it's interesting to find out what that show is. Instead of trying to blame her for wanting one. So you do want Nanda?
Huh? It's like one of those shows, right? The one where they're all like... Blah-dee-blah-dee-blah. Everyone watches it. Margaret told me.
For some reason, Mary seems proud. I knew it. I knew getting her to open up about something that she likes, so, possibly.
How do you watch it? We go inside it.
Explain to Mary how to use a TV. Feels like I'm back at work again.
Huh? Are you one of those people who doesn't watch TV?
There isn't one in the room.
Really? Wow. You must have super strict parents. Girl, I don't think I could stand it. Life without kung fu movies. Ugh.
Oh, but there is... But there's no electric outlets in that room.
Wait, what?
electric outlets.
Electric outlets. Oh, my brain. She calls him the nose.
I'll tell the nose to install one of those electric outlets. There's nothing to do in there.
Man, she's not happy. She's constantly
Rachel? You don't even have electricity in your room?
Probably the light lights, but... I don't know what she does all the time. Like, they don't sleep, do they, I guess? Junus Food Court. You came with Mary and Chie.
Phew, that was the good stuff. Satisfaction.
She had two whole plates to herself.
I haven't had a steak here in a while. But it really isn't all that bad. Mu-chan, you haven't eaten at all. You too, American.
Sorry they didn't change our room sprites.
You gotta eat if you wanna grow up big and strong. Just kidding.
You eat too fast. You're gonna be fat one day.
I don't need to hear that. I'm gonna get us some drinks. But long tea sounds good.
She's saying that because it's like a weight loss thing.
There's a lot of people at this Jonas place. Why? Don't they have anything else to do? If they have TVs, they should be watching them instead of wasting time here.
What? Mummy, I'm thirsty. I want a soda.
No, you just had one. You have to wait.
This is the weirdest thing. I want it.
I said no. You'll what your teeth.
Mary watches the mother and son.
No.
Hey, do you think I was ever like that?
You don't remember?
Yeah, it's probably the best one to go with.
I don't know why, but from a distance, it looks like she's got the Renegun.
Oh, yeah.
Very weird.
Yeah. There's a lot I don't remember. Everything.
It's okay, because you died at some point, so... Mary looks serious.
I don't remember anything. I was just walking. I had nowhere to go. And I just ended up in that car. Then Margaret told me to stay here. To stay there. She also gave me the name Marie. It'll be hard to get around without a name.
Mm. I'll do it.
That must be rough. Or should we say you can't remember anything? And see if she does actually come up with like one piece of information, like oh, well, I remember this one thing.
違うよ.
I don't need to.
Despite her casual words, Mary has a concerned expression.
But I don't know why, but this town is familiar to me.
It's because you died here. You lived here and you died here and you got hit by the car. And then they put you in the car. Did you live here before? Oh, she probably wouldn't know.
No, so
if
yeah.
If we keep pressing it on, like, do you remember anything else? It's not really that she remembers it being familiar, she just feels it's familiar. Mm. What would you prefer?
I suppose I could be posing a question. Oh, did you live here before then?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. The only thing I remember, or more like know, is that this is mine.
Your collar? Your necklace? Or... Ray is holding an old bamboo comb in her hand.
I had this from the start. This is definitely mine. But so what? This doesn't help anything.
Mary confided in you about her memory. You feel your relationship with Mary has grown deeper. Oh, damn. Got that Aeon up. The one that we don't have anything for yet.
It will come in time.
Come. It's probably why it's so hard to, like, bond with her, because eventually it will become useful and they don't want you, like, grinding to get, like, really good stuff.
Yeah. You're searching for the truth, right? You should stop. There's no such thing.
Oh, well, I know that you died, and that's the truth.
This conversation is boring. Let's talk about something else.
Sure. Daniel?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
shop was busy, so I just ordered and came back here. They'll bring it to us when it's ready. Is it me, or is the mood a bit heavy around here? Don't worry, you two. I ordered for all of us. Oolong tea for everybody. After talking with Mary and Chia, you escort Mary back to the Velvet Room.
Sorry about that. Messaging family.
But Daniel,
welcome back.
You haven't had a family for 40 years. When will we become brave? Want to slap Dojima up in the head.
I was especially at a girl from about courage.
Cry.
So it is the evening.
Dojima is not in, unfortunately. Not sure.
They either study or see what's anyone's on the street.
You can do.
I kept thinking about what's going on inside the TV. No worrying about it won't help, but still. It seems Yukiko is having a hard time calming down. Talking with her and relaxing may be a good idea. Since you have Sasvarti, the persona of the Priestess Arcana, you feel you could be closer. You'd spend the night with Yukiko. Yes, in her bedroom. Spend time with Yukiko. Huh? Okay, I don't mind chatting at all. Yukiko is smiling. Well, this is a little awkward. I've never been alone with a boy at night before. We have now. I think my co-workers at the inn would be surprised if they saw this. Do you go out at night a lot? Yeah, almost like every night.
Usually, when Dojima's not in.
I see. Yeah, I'm always at the love hotels and stuff. Well, it might be nice to hear some stories about that. If you have any, I'm curious. Yukiko seems excited. I only go out at night when I have to run errands. But making little detours like this is fun. Maybe I'll make a habit of it. Sure. You enjoy your idle chat with Yukiko. You feel your relationship with Yukiko has grown stronger. You feel your relationship with Yukiko could become stronger soon. Oh, I should be getting back. I didn't even notice how long we'd been talking. Oh right, here. You received a mini anpan from Yukiko.
Anpan.
This was a gift we received. If you don't mind, I'd like to share it with you.
Ah, so kind.
Well, be careful on your way home. Just stay away from any TVs. You saw Yukiko off to the bus stop and went home.
It is Monday.
Monday, Tuesday. Oh no.
So, Kenji Tatsumi is still absent on account of illness. Sounds like a load of old bullshit to me. I bet he's out dicking around all day long. Dicking this, dicking that. Can't fucking stop dicking things. What's with your faces? You try to tell me I shouldn't assume things about people dicking? Oh, you have no idea. Back in my day, everyone was dicking. Don't tell me you're friends with that punk dicking. Alright, listen to these words. Aristotle said, a true friend is one soul in two bodies dicking. You better watch who you hang out with. You'll only bring your own worth down. No, I doubt the trash of society would even have friends like you.
You listen to the lecture intently. Your knowledge has increased. You've now learnt that Aristotle said something about dicking.
Pretty much.
Daniel's a friend that I normally dick with.
What the dickens?
No, what the dicking.
Ah, oh, dickens, yeah, you're from, right?
Yeah. So,
look, just the person we want to talk to.
We're gonna become better friends. Why Phoenix. Are you constantly blushing?
Senpai, are you going to practice now?
Oh my goodness. Yes.
You're pretty passionate about this. Music.
When is the first time we've been in like months?
Hasn't even been months yet.
Nah.
Yosagami High Music Room. You attended band rehearsal for once. You played your trumpet with passion. Your expression has increased.
Ah.
Honey isn't something or other.
Flying stone. I'm back. Guess what? We've got our next venue lined up.
Ooh, where?
Two places. Yuuku-en and Chiyozawa Hospital. They want us to come and play for them. They said they'll give us an exact date as soon as they can.
Did they request anything, any specific songs?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't ask.
You didn't? Well, make sure you ask next time you talk to them. We kind of need to know. What if they asked for something that requires, like, electric guitars or something?
Okay. I'm sorry. I'll go right now.
No, just remember next time. And don't forget to tell the activities advisor.
Alright.
Oh, sorry, Mary, but we decided who was gonna go to the next performance before you joined. You can play with us next time. Honestly, I'm glad that I'm not invited because I don't think I actually know how to play this thing. I keep blowing in the wrong end. Alright, that's it for today. You guys can take off.
Senpai!
Oh, I haven't cleaned up yet.
You didn't say senpai once in that sentence.
I think I'll stick around and practice. I was out so long, I didn't even touch my trombone.
What? Want me to help?
Nice. Nope.
No. Trust me, I'm really bad. I'd only embarrass myself.
I think his voice has no confidence. Oh.
Now that we've got a performance, I need to be tip-top. Not that I'll be in it, but still.
I see, where you go.
I guess you're right. It's not that I wouldn't.
Oh, he looks glum.
But I think I'll make myself useful. If I played alone for performance, I'd only give us a bad reputation.
Aww.
But there are lots of other things I can do for the club. Scheduling, accounting, cleaning up.
Suppose is that what you want?
Yeah, let's bond with her a bit.
But I think everyone else is glad that I'm here to take care of that stuff. So they're happy. I am too.
I don't believe you for a second. Annie looks at the ground.
She's not being honest. Anyway, I better start practicing. Be careful on your way home, senpai.
I feel like this is one of those anime moments where you just grab her by the head and just run with her to, like, a location where she can practice. Annie is concerned about you. Your relationship with Annie has grown slightly stronger. So have we finally got a thing with it? Oh no, we've ranked up.
Yeah.
It felt like that wasn't the normal text for that, so maybe we did the wrong choices.
No. That was good. I'm very sure.
You parted with Aya and went home.
Hmm.
I feel like we could have pressured her a bit more to, like, get open.
Welcome back!
Daniel's gonna run around Japan shouting people like as an anime character. Drink it. Wait, what is this? Is this alcohol?
Milk.
Saturday. That was halfway to becoming a bit.
Yes!
However,
reliable.
You're gonna fucking throw up in the sink.
It was worth it. Couldn't wait for that moment so long. Take action. Buddy, check out.
What I'd say is do Ayame's one more time, and now the last few days do the dungeon.
Yeah, start prepping again.
Unless it says, no, it's not ready to advance. Never mind. Level 3's not bad. Don't do it.
I mean, to be fair, we did only just, like, level it up, so.
Yeah. It probably needs a bit longer.
Yeah.
Because you need to do it, like, 3 times, don't you? Or two times?
That being said, still need to go through some of the dungeons, so.
Yeah.
Do you think do that today, then?
Sure. Don't see why not. Oh, wait, no, that girl.
Oh.
We're reliable now, right?
We are.
What do you want? I'm busy. Ask her out. Her? With you? Yeah, we already had this conversation. I was staring at you intently. Whatever. You should skip your afternoon classes next time. We'll go somewhere far away. Maybe you could skip class for a change. Oh.
You need to be brave.
Next step.
You're such a hard to get kind of bitch.
Yeah.
Don't even know why we want you. We've got better girls. Ones that will treat us nicely.
But I'm wondering if she's the character who appeared during the strength or kind of loop, but I don't know if she's her own.
Oh yeah.
Social link.
She's the bitch Arcana.
She could be. What was that? It was the Was it the Emperor? That was the one.
Empress.
Yeah, there is Empress. An Emperor one.
Did oh yeah, Empress not? As well. She could be the Empress. So.
Did we not could already be. Get the Empress one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll probably check the, what's the word?
Dunno.
Try.
What's the chance? Probably check the, general store. See if there's any,
Was it this one? Nah, it's dying. Oh, yeah, it was. Nah, general stores. This one. No, maybe not.
Wait, what? It will increase our courage.
Yep.
It will spend time there, though.
Yeah, it requires spending time. Probably pass on it today. It's possible we might get a better way of increasing courage later.
Oh, yes. Alright. That's what I want. Please buy a lot.
Yeah, just double check certain items.
Case poison.
Silence.
Ooh.
Sedative.
Could get that. Probably,
yeah, just buy. Just a teeny few. Yeah, that'll be perfectly fine.
Got plenty of that.
No. Quite a lot of medicine will now be obsolete.
That would be.
That would be good, but it's quite expensive. But you. How many revival beads do you have, actually?
Two.
Those are the same. Those are the things we use to revive, right? And yeah. This is revive, that's the main one we use. Yeah, okay, probably buy two more, I think. Just to be safe. Yeah, that'll be fine.
Yep.
Check, was it die? Yeah, the armory. Check that. I'm fairly sure I have things up to date, but probably just check it once more over.
Sound is yep. Oh, nice. Got a lot to sell. Bomb's probably the most useful thing at the moment. What have we even got for GA? It would be an improvement with defense. Ah, but I still. Pania gives a plus 20 SP, which is quite nice. She's probably fine. But you could go. Ooh. So I could buy an upgrade for Yukiko's armor.
That. Did we never get... We didn't get anything better for Yukiko, did we?
No, because I remember we improved everyone else's armor, but we left Yukiko.
Oh, I see. Yeah, she needs something better.
Oh, my stomach hurts.
Yeah, better defense, yeah. Yeah, okay.
So the armor upgraded. The best. Well, it's just a matter of upgrading. Oh, so the shoes. Those shoes that we could have bought could have been good for Chie.
What's the stats on them?
Oh, nice. Whoa!
Yeah, big increase.
Yusuke.
Yusuke, I don't think we need to worry about. His weapons don't seem to be very strong. But Chie. I think we could.
Like, ooh, that's a big increase.
Yeah.
That's cheaper as well than Chie's.
Go on.
Yeah.
Worth it.
Yeah, probably get both of them.
Can't. Chie's is 20k.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Just sell some stuff.
Yeah, sold everything.
No, sold the old junk that we've just replaced.
Yeah, we've done that.
Yeah, it did. Yeah, it does it automatically.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh.
We'll try and get some more money in the dungeon. To get the last bit.
Yeah, but did you know
it might be best, actually, probably earn enough money so that we can get the personas for fusion.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's like probably going to have to take priority.
Like Digimon. Also, I just want to say I'm very proud of you two for being able to do the beginning part of the stream so well by yourselves. Is everyone here? Going back into the TV.
TV.
Try, we can do this.
Alter this.
Hey, hi everyone. It's good to see you here. You guys are searching today, too. Let's psych ourselves up and save him.
So we'll probably do a save. Yeah, and just explore the dungeon.
Right. Lead the way, Teddy. Shall we continue from the 8th floor? Or should we just grind from the first floor? And just...
Probably start from above 8.
Yep.
Just means you can get to... If you can get to, potentially get to the place where the boss is...
That's true, yeah.
Then you're pretty much confirmed, and you can just train. Of course, be careful, because,
Oh, it's one of these guys straight off the bat. Come back here, yeah!
It will change your view of the screen, or you might run into something else.
Get him before he leaves.
Ow! Fuck!
For fuck's sake.
Worst outcome of that.
Just pretty much gave Yusuke a quick slap and ran away.
Oh,
What the fuck? I mean, I put my sword through it and I went straight for it. And I was like, nope.
Oh, at least I knew. Oh dear.
On the other floor, they were weak to light or dark.
They might be. They do look like the type of things that would be.
Let's give a good old hammer.
Let's work with flex it. Missed. Oh! Which persona were we on? Oh god. Yes, yes, so life did, is truth.
How did we die so quickly? We kind of bumped over.
They have high magic stat, and I don't know which persona we were on.
The one that got us killed, I guess.
We were on, Titan.
Titan.
On Titan. Hmm? Oh.
So high physical damage.
Hmm. Oh well.
Hey there. Hiya, Daniel. You need to make yourself available online a bit more for Izzy because she's desperate to keep playing some Phasmophobia.
I see.
She's like, wants to get higher levels to get more of the gear and better missions and stuff.
Christ, have we not got any of these? Oh. Let's just try them already. I got one. Just try Jack Frost.
Nah, it looks like that's gonna be an ice weakness because it's got fire. We're gonna have to use Chia to knock it down with some ice.
Ooh, get a quick mooder. Better get it, go on, do it. There we go. Here I go. She got back up. Go on, yes. Not one of those annoying bastards.
Ah,
yes. Level up. We can now create that.
Level for Phoenix.
What was it? It was the app persona we want to create. What? But I attacked them! Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, fire resistance increased, meaning that we can use fire for one. Which one did it? Can't remember. Kill yourself, you scared. Raggy, the fuck out of you. Oh. We got. So it's got a it's put a resistance against fire, so and it's weak against fire. Seeing if we got that, seeing that. Was it Titan?
What, that removes resistances?
Yeah.
Not that one.
Oh, Takaja, that was nice. Is that it?
Oh wait, was it a buff?
Yeah, it buffed itself, yeah.
Oh okay, then yeah.
To be resistant against fire.
Yeah, so you want the one that removes the buffs. So I think that was Titan. Decadre again. Decadre.
On party.
Yeah, there you go. Oh wait, I'll say it's on. Bonuses. I don't think that's the same. I think that's only the attack up stuff.
So to Kaja.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I suppose we could, well, we obviously don't have it, so I suppose we could try to guard you.
Yeah, go on then. See if it does work. And then we can use
got
it
my raggy anyway, so.
Oh, okay, it's not necessary.
That's true. Burger! Let's just attack it all now. Yeah, but it's got a resistance. It's, well, it, yeah. Buffed itself, so it got a resistance against it. Oh, fuck.
Oh god.
Again? Oh god.
Yeah, that was close. Oh, no.
Bastards. SP though. We have to buy those items, don't we?
If you have an escape board, you could play.
We've got one item. We've got the one vanish ball.
It's an option.
We've only got one of them.
Yeah.
Or we could use use case skill, but use up 24 SP.
Mm-hmm.
Suppose we could do that.
It's not gonna really be possible to heal all that stuff up in one turn.
God, they're weak to fire. I could have just killed them instantly, but I had to put up a resistance wall. If only I didn't get the disadvantage against them, then I could have got them both down. Same problem, I just gotta try and not get hit by them first. There's always stuff like that happens. Hopefully that should finish it off. Ooh. Supposed to take half the XP.
Grab XP and change. Oh wait. Change to a Akana and see if you can get rid of that XP.
We can get
one.
XP up, half XP. It just cancels each other out, yeah. Ugh! That sucks.
Oh. Oh well, lucky shot.
Money's up, wanted. Sparkly, great. Give us something good.
Shadow, Haken. Jumbi wa ii.
Go around this way, get a. Oh, these fucking hands again. Oh, the ones up. Okay, I'm guessing they're gonna have to try hammer on them. I think these guys were hammer as well. Let's get those down. go. Ah? Question mark? No. Hoping for a crit. That's not a crit. Try hammer again. Could just missed. Okay, so they're just neutral. So they're not actually weak against anything. That means I could use Mudo. Ooh!
Oh, a new one. Nice. That one, then change Arcana, I guess.
Yeah.
What do you rather want, though? Strength or Endurance?
Endurance
is probably not as useful as Strength. I think Strength is more damage.
Oh, okay. Do that one more. Come on. Okay. We got just what we came for. Just for you. That might open up a new persona we can create. Feel the stairs nearby. Guys with what have I tried? It's just pummel to death. Yes. Oh yeah, it was great. Stairs. Oh, it's Kanji.
Oh, this place is great. It's wonderful here.
So something definitely feels wrong. Sensei, we need to hurry.
Oh no.
Shadow,
Oh my, why? Why are they speed? Oh, why they got such high speed?
These things are ridiculous. What the hell? Was it lightning they were using? Lightning was the main thing, right?
I feel like it's gonna be light or dark.
Nah. Check what they've used so far.
We got nothing on them.
Feeling maybe Zeo or something.
I do have a
Zeo. Okay, no, Zeo is just normal against him.
Ah, I should have done Mazio. What was I singing? Okay. Yeah, we can't mess around with those guys. Oh, back to the beginning of that floor again. I think we've literally just got to that floor, so that's alright.
These things are strong. High magic damage.
Yeah.
It's kind of the problem of. If you don't know what they're weak against. Yeah.
Well, at least we know they're not weak against Fire or Zeo. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck off.
Okay. Yeah. Here's a test.
Why did they just get.
Really? Is it just gonna.
Okay, so.
Oh, no, you resisted it. Okay. So. Do you want to try Mudu? Mudu, you know, the dark one. Because they do look like a jester. That might be super effective on them.
Oh, wait, this might be our first.
Okay. No,
okay. Oh, we should try Tamer, then Yukiko's got Mudu. Ah, fuck it.
Try Mudu again, just see if it's.
Oh, yeah, I suppose, yeah.
Just think if it missed. At the moment, we're just kind of testing what on earth is going on with these things.
Okay.
So they're not weak against it, but they're not.
They're definitely not weak to it. Or they would have been hit probably then.
Suppose we could try them a Bufu.
They couldn't possibly be weak to physical, could they?
Oh, nice.
Have you hit them with normal attack?
Not yet.
Yeah, be careful, there are some things that are literally just weak to physical. They could be one of them.
Tried everything but physical, Garu, and Hammer. With the amount of damage they do, they've got to be weak against something. Oh, it's gonna be about those extra lives. Sticking straight up Dia there. It's not gonna be enough though. Let's try a good old hammer. Come on.
Is that any element? Try normal attack. Did you already try normal attack?
Yeah, I'll try now.
No, okay, they're not one.
Oh, that's main protagonist down again.
Why is all these things?
God, these things, man. Because we can try and skip the battle. Great, we can try to get the advantage on
So is there any element we haven't tried?
Fucking hell. Still not back up. Staying in safe. Okay. Just gonna waste SP on it. Get all of them then.
XP up, skill card, then the.
Yeah, there's no way to change.
Yeah, we're gonna have to just get the.
So.
Actually, what would we. We're gonna have to get them anyway, so. Just do one of the two more ones. Doesn't matter what order.
Oh, nice, check this one up.
Use up some of these guys.
If you use the... Oh wow. Fair advantage by far.
Please. Right. Or if you go down, it's time.
Wait, Chie. Yeah, Chie will do the same thing.
Yes! Thank you. Yay.
Danke. XP up. We can't get all of them, unfortunately.
Ah.
So we're going to have to be very strategical about this. Money up.
Money up.
That's why we came in here.
Maybe avoid counters?
Sure.
Yeah. Get as an advantage again.
Just makes it easier for the next time we do it.
Yay!
Does she get a new ability? She does. Rampage.
Rampage.
Rampage. My favorite. Adding more ramps.
So, well, it's a pretty short floor. I suppose, yeah.
I can't hear Kenji's voice.
I can't hear Kojima's voice. Alright.
Ready?
I gotta get myself pumped up again to look at Kenji. Look for Kenji. Concentrate. Roar. Here goes. Whoa, this feeling. I think I've made a comeback. Kenji's not far from here. I'm positive he's really close by.
Shadow Hakken. Yeah. I'm gonna get you. Gotta get you. Yeah. Ah, shit, that's a door. Ha. Well, no advantage. Back off.
Damn it. So you're just gonna have to pummel them to death. If you can.
Yeah. Brokado!
Resisting to all damage other than physical.
Yeah, just physical, you have to go.
Like I said, these things are literally punching bags, so that the challenge comes from killing them with the highest amount of physical you've got.
You're smaller, so you'll have less HP, right?
Yeah, if you just attack the same one.
Chi! No! They ran away! Just waiting restlessly. Which one did I attack? Got any skullcracker? Yeah, do a skullcracker. Get rid of that.
See. Well, definitely don't use a bead.
Should we use a sedative? But you can kill.
We could use Mapatra, but. That's another option.
Just trying to see which one we got with Mapatra.
So, as Bats, he definitely has it.
Oh, there we go.
If you go two up, you find that one. That one has it. Yeah, Patria.
Ah, yeah.
What did Teddy just say? Just feel like you have to just hope for the crit, the insta kills to kill them.
It's not hammer and Mudo not working against them then.
No, he's not super effective on them, but it does have a chance of still happening.
Ah.
That probably has a higher chance of killing them at this point.
Oh yes, that was...
Yeah, it's that way.
I need to get the advantage against this guy. Not even a chance to react.
Just to confirm, you're level 20 now, right? On that floor.
Yeah.
Okay, in that case, I'd say use to go home. Yeah, retry.
Retry.
Use go home. And look into Phoenix, because I think that might be our best bet against those things.
Yeah.
Is that ridiculous? Oh, they're quite tanky, they don't have a clear weakness, but you can use to get rid of them quickly, and they hit like a truck.
Yeah.
Hmm. I'm actually signing two of them. Yeah, sure. Okay, you got some other ones on there now, about level 20. Interesting. Oh, look, a jester.
Jester.
Good.
Jester.
Oh, wow. What the hell is that? Muzzle shot, auto Takaja. Okay. Okay.
Don't really see how that benefits us.
Gains quarter XP while inactive.
Enemy debuff.
It's an interesting one. Do we have? Oh, yeah, we have Aramin Tama. So I can go. Oh yeah, we just look at that one.
Yeah, Phoenix, I think, is the main thing, though. Yeah, so weak against ice. Electric, it's an old, though. You'd think fire would be resisted or something. Okay.
Do we actually know what damage those guys were doing to us?
Pink guys?
Yeah, they were varying their attacks. But Phoenix does have high agility. Yeah, it has a very high agility stat.
Oh.
Thanks for the subscription, Rory.
Danko.
Oh. We can't get a bit of a word block, Rory. Find an enemy that doesn't have a clear weakness and usually comes in packs of three and just bursts us down. So, finding a way around that problem.
It's more difficult than the half boss we did.
Yeah, the half boss were kind of a joke after the first bit. Okay.
Okay, so we get a load of skills from Titan.
Dodge ice. Wait a minute. Go to Phoenix again?
Just playing some,
Oh, that's great! You can put the dodge ice on Phoenix.
Persona 4.
Yeah.
That's very good. What? What's that? What's good?
Phoenix. One of the things we can put on it that goes into the fusion is Titan.
Okay.
And Titan provides us with dodge ice.
Yeah, as well.
Oh, it's not, what? You know. And it's weak to ice, is it?
Or yeah, it's weak to ice. Tanks, so.
Which will make it even stronger because it has a high agility stat in the first place. If you look at its agility stat, it's about 20. Mm. Yeah. That's pretty decent.
Yeah. So, do we want to do it on this one or this one?
Good question.
So, what does Sylph get us? Garu.
Lumipetra. I wouldn't say any of those. There are more of them, but yeah, take a look at those ones. Yashiki, Mabufu, Shift Strike, Arm Chopper, Null to Ice. Strong, definitely want to keep Obrien. Resist physical. Oh. Keep him. We need to try and level him up to get hold of resist physical. That'd be invaluable.
So I guess we can always buy him back.
I mean buy him back. I'm just saying.
Oh, have you actually updated the...
Yeah. He did it when he got in.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Yeah, should we just go this one then?
Yeah, go for it.
Right.
Pushing group skills. So we want.
Or dodge ice or not?
We want dodge ice. Look, it has both D charges. Get rid of stats on enemy, get rid of stats on party. We're already going to get access to Twin Shot. Galuga. What's my boof? Yeah, light. I'm quite saying Garuga is a medium tier wind spell, isn't it? The one that they have on the one they've learned already. I think. We got three more to put on. It makes sense, most sense to fill in a bit more of its. Oh, yeah, get the thing back. Go up a teeny bit? Yeah, that one. Put that one on, I think. Because that could be the first thing you do, just debuff them, and then you're pretty much impossible to hit, I would say. And just, I guess, the other elements for coverage. Yeah. We've got a wind spell and a fire spell. Yeah, I can put an ice spell on. Yeah.
Maybe a hammer?
Maybe one of the decharges. Maybe.
The Kunda. Decharger. Wait, what's the Kunda?
The Kunda gets rid of negative stats on your party.
Ah. Tukarja.
The other one is just getting rid of.
So we never actually had one that got rid of people being able to block, right? Certain elements.
Pardon?
We never got one that stopped people from using, like, firewall or whatever, did we?
No, unfortunately not. Yeah, I'd say Dekarja. But yeah, should be. It might get to level 22, I think.
I'm a bird.
I'm Phoenix. I have come to serve you. The Sun's social link infuses Phoenix with power. Nice. Magic ability. Yes! Twin Charizard. Stamina, agility, luck, and twin shot.
Growth nice. One, next level. That's good.
Pretty decent, that. You have a look at what other personas there are. And we need to see if we can buy back any. So Andrea. And the Gura. Mijia Manzo, Shukaja. Lightning is no.
Azio.
That's the same thing as the other one. What would you? Add electric resistance. Oh, that's quite interesting. First turn, you can make him completely immune to everything. I'll tell you. Don't worry about it. Yeah, that's okay. If you go and do a save, quick.
Okay.
Yeah. Instead, yeah, put on that one. Yeah. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, let's give it another shot. Yeah, I think you've posed. Oh, actually, wait. Oh. We forgot to buy back personas. I don't know if we have enough money for it, though.
Oh, shit.
What money do we have at the moment? I think it says on the pause menu.
Yeah, we have enough.
Let's just see how all this works out.
Ah, can't be us for these guys. great.
Okay. you're not on Phoenix. You're not on Phoenix. Yeah. So, let's see. See how strong the wind one is, by the way. The new wind move. We haven't tried using the medium tier. Ooh. Nice, almost half of its health. Hmm. give Mudo a shot on one of them. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna see that.
Okay. At least it looks like you can.
Yeah, sure. Advantage.
Killed one of them.
Oh,
Chia!
Wonder how strong twin shot is. So I know it uses a HP, but yeah, we're gonna go buy back some percent. Okay, that's yeah.
Kay.
Okay, we got some good personas at least. That boy.
Yes.
Oh.
And a miss.
That's hilarious. You've won. The fight's over.
Ah, it's not weak to anything,
easy peasy.
But got it with a Mudo.
That's great. Nice, a new fire spell. That's medium tier.
Oh, getting all the medium tier stuff, man.
Finally.
So that's
oh my god, look at
Oh damn it.
Item we can use.
Yeah, probably you could use media and then use snuff song. Hey, but wait a minute. What about personas? I don't know. Oh, wait, you're not you. Wait, who are you using?
You can go.
Oh, okay, that's fine. So I thought I was a main character for some reason.
Do it one more time.
Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, just keep pushing it a tiny bit further.
That guy should be in there. Yes.
Nice. Is that the king that you
fire
once tried to harm?
These guys are weak to hammer.
Oh, they're weak to hammer at least. Uh-oh. I just realized. I don't think you have anything for him.
Shit. we don't have Titan.
Uh-oh.
Titan.
Do we have Maragia? Let's just Maragia.
You're trying to murder them. Yeah, Rampage, probably. Keep on some criticals. Oh. This is fishing for criticals. Oh.
Back up. Someone.
I know.
One of these. attack. What kind of kills?
You might as well, because she...
Oh, yeah, right. Like,
she hardly has... She hardly used an ESP.
Yes. Sing still down. So we can do this again. Oh yeah.
Just kill him.
Oh well, everything is level up from this.
Oh, still that thing left. I didn't just, you know.
Why is it shadow? Why are their shadows making weird? Oh,
yes. So that's the first time I've seen the main protag crit.
Mm-hmm. Every agility increases.
Crit chance.
Mm-hmm.
Probably is
possible.
I thought it was luck.
In some games, multiple stats go towards it. For example, Fire Emblem, your skill does, but also a teeny bit of luck, I think. Don't know if that's the case in this game, but who knows.
Guys, fast.
Less chance of being attacked? Maybe.
Maybe luck goes into whether something hits you.
Oh, there's a door. Oh, that's something. Oh.
Oh god. Big doors.
Right. This baby. Big doors. Talk to the door and just talk to the door and just see what it says.
I can sense Genji. You must be behind this door.
Okay, so you've made it to where the boss is.
Yeah.
So, for the time being, just, I guess what you can do is use the go home and just train around for, well, we could save the session and then next session just train for a bit.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah.
Sound good?
Yeah.
Because you've got a bit more SP to use there. And we can, and we can grab, actually, before the session ends, we can grab Titan again, just so we have coverage.
Yeah.
Of, you know, still got six of them, so that's good. Yeah. Yeah, check compendium. So, Titan, yeah, we can get Titan. There we go. No personas we can make just randomly. Oh, sorry. Yeah, now we can check it out next time.
Yeah.
There we go. If you save on that one, yeah. Make one extra underneath it, maybe? Nah, never mind. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah,
thank you very much for watching. We're right on the cusp of doing the boss of Dungeon 2, technically.
Yeah.
So yeah, we'll probably do that next time.
Yeah, hopefully.
And we've got some time to spare, haven't we?
Yeah, cause I think it'll be until at least Saturday.
Hmm.
We got until the end of the week to get it done.
Yeah. So yeah. Pretty decent amount of time left. Hmm. We'll have to see.
Join us tomorrow for whatever we're planning on doing, which I don't know. Whatever that is.
Yeah, not sure what the plan is tomorrow, but we'll see. Usually it's probably going to be Among Us or Phantophobia or something along those lines, probably.
Yeah.
We shall see.
Alright. Bye.
Goodbye.